Before you can balance a handstand, learn how to bail first. The best way to get comfortable upside down is through graded exposure. By taking small steps towards getting into the handstand, we develop confidence in our body to fall safely. Practicing the wall cartwheel makes the fear of handstands go away. From a chest to wall handstand, think hand, foot, foot. We want this bail to become automatic, requiring less thought and more instinct. Once you're about 30 centimeters or closer to the wall, the cartwheel might start to feel scary again. Your legs now have to go over as they would when overbalancing in a handstand. The final step is trying to balance before cartwheeling. You're not choosing when to fall, instead, you must react and bail. Even with a split second halt, you feel the loss of balance and have to bail like in a real handstand. Don't bother with back to wall. The wall acts as a safety net and stops you from overbalancing. You never get the chance to face your fears. Once you become confident falling over safely, expect your handstand balance to improve with practice.